A Fremont man is facing sexual assault charges after having sexual relations with a teen. 23-year-old Dallas Masterson was taken into custody Friday.
Police say he had sexual contact with a 14-year-old on four separate occasions. Masterson is facing four counts of first-degree sexual assault, which is a Class 2 felony. He's also facing a charge of child abuse.
Nicholas Bragg, he is found guilty in a brutal rape case from 2014. He was one of two men accused of that crime earlier this year. Our Aaron Murray was in court today for the surprise developments.
Monday, Nicholas Bragg pled no contest to attempted sexual assault, a felony, and false imprisonment, a felony, in a brutal rape case. Bragg was arrested earlier this year with Javon Templeman. The pair were both accused of raping a high school girl in February 2014.
It's a horrific scenario as to what took place here to this victim.
An affidavit says after consuming drugs and alcohol, the victim fell unconscious. It says she was then kicked and beaten by some of the partygoers, then taken to another location by Templeman and Bragg, where both raped her.
A big problem with this case is that the arrest of Bragg and Templeman didn't happen until the beginning of this year. But the crime was from 2014. Now, this has presented a big problem not only for the investigation, but also for the defense and the prosecution.
Well, it's a difficult case for both sides. This case, the police did not investigate right away. It took over a year to get the charges, and so certain witnesses and memories were difficult to recall.
Omaha police is doing an internal investigation as to why this case was allowed to sit for nearly a year. There's still no update on that. Even with the delay, strong evidence against Bragg included a positive match of his DNA in the victim. This may have been one of the factors for accepting a plea deal.
The state made a reasonable offer, and we felt it was Mr. Bragg's best interest to accept that offer and trust the judge will be fair at sentencing.
With those two charges, Bragg could face up to 10 years in prison and fines totaling $20,000.
He'll have to register as a sex offender. Those things are certainly things that we took into consideration, and the victims and their family understood. We talked to them about it.
Klein says the victim is doing as well as she could be. The judge did mention in court that she continues to regularly see a therapist. Aaron Murray, WOWT 6 News.
Javon Templeman decided not to enter a plea. Jury selection for his trial, it began today.
His sister, Jalea Templeton, is also connected to this case, arrested for taking pictures of the victim and posting them to Facebook and Instagram. Her case is still working through the court system.